The state budget bill has now passed both the House and the Senate, and it's on its way to Governor Wolf's desk. The package boosts spending by $700 million, largely for schools, social services, pensions, and prisons. However, critics say it masks the true spending increase by sending roughly $900 million in Medicaid costs off budget. The state budget is due on July 1st.